Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Now it's Christmas time and I wish all my viewers a happy Christmas and a good new year 2024. Another year has passed and I'm getting closer to my retirement in the Philippines. And maybe you have noticed already, this video is made from another phone. The quality is much higher. You can play this video in 4K resolution. It comes from an iPhone 12 mini. I got this phone from my company, but just for 1.5 weeks, and then I have to return it. So I take this chance to compare this phone to my phone, to make some videos with high quality, to see the difference later. And yeah, recently I was searching for flights to the Philippines, to Thailand, to Indonesia, and I compared also the hotel prices. Even I'm not yet at that time to travel, but I like to stay updated about the prices, and I noticed that the flights, the flight prices and the hotels are back at the same price like before the pandemic. So my plan, if I go to the Philippines, is I make a stop in Thailand and then another stop in Indonesia, Jakarta, and then to the Philippines. I'm not flying direct from Germany to the Philippines. Because in Thailand, I would like to apply for the 2 months Philippine visa so that I don't have to do the extension after 1 month when I'm in the Philippines. And then in Jakarta, I want to visit a friend, the one that I have visited 2018. And I want to do some skin care treatments. I did that also 2018, and the prices are very low there and they have very good equipment. And so the prices from Germany to Thailand would be start from 280 euro. That's the cheapest I could find. And then from Thailand to Jakarta, that would be 70 euro. And then from Jakarta to Cebu would be another 70 euro. So in total, it would be 420 euro. That's not so much. That's a good price. And those prices are only the flight without check-in, because I want to travel without check-in luggage so that it will be easier to move around. I made a mistake in the past that I had too much luggage, and I want to have less luggage in the future. Yeah, and the hotels. I can say the hotel prices in Indonesia are the lowest, and Thailand is also very low, and Vietnam is also very low. Malaysia is a little bit more expensive, and Philippines also. And especially the standard of the room quality is higher in Vietnam, Bangkok, and all the other countries than Philippines. Those rooms are very basic, very low standard. Yeah, so I'm excited because I'm getting closer to my retirement in the Philippines. And yeah, I keep you updated. See you in the next video. Bye.